All right, this is Eric Rosebrock here with Terry Platt of Drummer Connection and ddrum.
How are you?
We're going to do a walkthrough of Robert's Sweet kit up here, the brand new ddrum Stryped drum kit.
Definitely.
Now, ddrum is the first company that's ever actually painted a striped kit for Robert.
Absolutely,
is
that correct?
This thing's beautiful. Look at this. Sparkle stripes. That's awesome, man.
It's not nearly, it's probably a little less than half of the actual drum set that's up here.
Wow. So tell us a little bit about it. Stand over here.
It's the maple, Dios maple is what the shells are. It's a 20 by 20, the 12 by 12, 14 by 14, 16 by 16, and 20 by 20. There's also another 20 by 20. There's an 8 by 8, a 10 by 10, a 13 by 13, an 18 by 18, and an actual 22 inch floor tom.
Wow.
But for this tour, we got the kit. We got it in just in the nick of time. So this is what he was able to put together and get out on tour with.
Cool.
Pretty awesome.
It's beautiful, man. Get behind this thing. This is low. Hey, Danilo. How's it going, buddy? Wow, his hats are way up here. This is Robert Sweet. We had 12, 14, 16, 18, maybe a 20. What size do you say this is? 20?
Is it 20 or 22?
That's a big one. That's about a 22, man. It's like sitting in an 18-wheeler, dude, you know?
Cool. He's been at it for 25 years.
Yes, I can't believe it, man. It's gone by just like that. So if you're 20 years old and you're loving it and you're out there playing, enjoy every minute of it because it goes by quick.
Awesome. So recently you transitioned to a new drum company.
Oh, yes, I did. ddrum, the greatest company in the world. And I'm not just saying that to be nice. Yes, there are some ddrum guys here. But I've never been treated this good, ever.
Awesome.
And on some of the big world tours we've had before, I've never had this type of how can I say it, real special attention to custom drums.
Awesome.
And they have built me an incredibly beautiful striped kit. Now, by the way, if you got some pictures or footage of it earlier, you're seeing less than half.
Yes.
And so I'm excited when I get back home and I get a chance, I need to build some custom racks to set the drum up how it's supposed to be. There really should be much more of it. I think there's four kick drums total and five floor toms and five racks and three snares.
So now you have a 20-inch floor tom out there, right?
Yes, I do. And I also have a 22-inch also.
That's sweet.
Yeah, I love the square sizes, you know, the big ones. And the first night the first day, September 11th, when we played the House of Blues in Boston, I set up those two big floor toms and people were like, why are those drums so big? I said, well, wait till sound check. Hit them one time and said, there's one. I went, okay.
They rock
so I'm
right?
A big believer in big drums.